Hello YouTube, I just wanted to make a video here to let people know that not every Glock 19 Gen 4 has problems. I bought this one earlier in the month and I put a lot of range ammo through it, a lot of target ammo through it, 115 grain Winchester white box and a lot of American Eagle 115 grain full metal jacket, and I haven't had a single problem. Feeds really well, no jam at all. I've fired close to 1,000 rounds now, and it's been great. I'm really glad I got it. I'm really making this video because I've heard a lot of bad stories about the Glock 19s, and the Gen 4 Glock 19s. I was really close to not even getting the gun because of what I heard, especially with the recoil spring. But I had to do it because the changes they made for the Gen 4, I think, are great. The texture you have back here is really nice. I like it better than the Gen 3 or previous generations, and better than the RTF. I think it's nicer. And right here you have the bigger magazine release. That's nice. You know, it doesn't stick out more, but it's just wider. Comes back a little farther. I think the previous one was about that big. So you have more room. It's a little easier to depress. Now here's the spring. Now the dual recoil spring isn't really new to Glock. The smaller the subcompact versions have these, but the compact and the full size Glocks always had a single spring. Now this, I'm not sure if you could see it. This is like that. This is an 03 spring. Okay, this is the infamous 03 spring that a lot of people have been talking about. You know, it's from the Glock 23, and you know it's a little heavier. Supposedly, I mean, people have been having problems, like I said, but I haven't had any problems, and I fired my fair share of ammo. Now, let me put this back together. It's hard to move around this tripod. Okay. Well, I think that's all I really wanted to talk about here. If you're thinking about buying the Glock Gen 4 and you're just not sure, there's so many videos on YouTube of people having problems and, you know, people having to return them or trade them and people getting really upset. I can understand people getting mad. I mean, you got a brand new gun here, especially a Glock, which is supposed to be a very reliable gun. And, you know, they're running into a lot of problems. But not every Glock Gen 4 has issues. Even the ones with a 03 spring. You know, this is kind of proof, you know. But thanks for watching. If you have any questions, just comment on the video and I'll try to get back to you or message me, you know, however. Thanks for watching.